The last few months have been difficult for Shah Rukh Khan and his family after Aryan Khan's name surfaced in the drug case. Aryan Khan was granted bail on October 29. Ever since the incident, Suhana Khan had restricted her activities on social media, and now, in her new post, Suhana seems to be heartbroken as she has hinted that she is leaving New York. Suhana has been studying at New York University. She has shared a monochrome picture and captioned the post with a broken heart emoji. Aryan Khan, Munmun Dhamecha and Arbaaz Merchant, along with five others, were detained on October 2nd when the NCB swooped on the alleged rave party aboard the Cordilla cruise ship. The following day, October 3rd, they were formally arrested. Later, during the investigations, the NCB Narcotics Control Bureau had nabbed another 12 more persons, some of whom have secured bail from the special NDPS court. In the latest development, Bombay High Court ruled that there was no prima facie evidence against Aryan Khan and co-accused Munmun Dhamecha and Arbaaz Merchant for charges pertaining to conspiracy and common intent in the case lodged after the cruise ship raids. Delivering the detailed 14-page order, Justice Nitin Sambre of Bombay High Court said that, considering the material brought on record by the NCB, the court has not found that prima facie there was no positive evidence against the accused trio. Justice Sambre further said that the NCB claim on the common intention to commit an offence under the NDPS Act, found to be in possession of commercial quantity of drugs and hatching conspiracy, is liable to be rejected. The court said that merely because the accused trio was travelling on the cruise cannot be grounds to invoke the offence under Section 29, criminal conspiracy against them. This court is required to be sensitive to the fact that there has to be presence of basic material in the form of evidence so as to substantiate the case of conspiracy against the applicants, Justice Sambre noted. He further said that no drugs were found on Khan, while the quantity recovered from Dhamecha and Merchant was small under the NDPS Act. Under such circumstances, in order to invoke the offence of conspiracy against the accused, there has to be positive evidence about an agreement to do an unlawful act or to do lawful act by unlawful means, and such agreement must proceed with meeting of minds, but there is no such material in this case, said the court.